in a world where fear-leaping and eye-seeking were the main entertainment, and where they refused to speak Dutch, a man was born. Johannes, a farmer's struggle.
Johannes.
Despised by his siblings, a hard life awaited him from the very beginning.
Let's get it. Stop.
And then the accidents began.
Hey, Johannes!
One night, as he was drinking his sorrows away, he met a girl.
You look sexy tonight.
So much fun.
But he knew he was a danger to all of those he loved, and there was only one way to protect them, by staying away from them.
Jelni, I miss you so much. But it's for our own good. I hope you understand. I miss you so much.
Yet, their love was too strong, and he found a way to keep them safe. Against all odds, he has found true happiness. But will it last? When the past casts long shadows and his 50th birthday party draws close, his old enemies are back in force.